Infinix is likely to launch a new budget smartphone with a pop-up selfie camera in India soon. The Transsion Holdings backed brand has experimented with a punch hole display design in the past, that was the Infinix X5 Lite. Now, it seems like it is ready to bring another budget smartphone with a feature that is primarily found on high-end devices. The upcoming Infinix smartphone is set to carry a price tag below ₹10,000. Until now, Xiaomi, Realme and Oppo have been dominating this segment, but none of their smartphones have been launched with a pop-up selfie camera below ₹10,000. This should give Infinix a chance to stand against the Chinese counterparts. The name of the device is unknown, however, it is likely to go official sometime in February this year. Also, the device has been previously tipped to be powered by a MediaTek Helio chipset. Considering it will be a budget smartphone, that too under ₹10,000, a MediaTek Helio P35 chipset can be expected. Infinix is further set to market the handset as a selfie-centric smartphone. And India has a wide consumer base that's budget-oriented. A pop-up selfie camera is likely to attract a huge chunk of such masses. But it would be interesting to see if Infinix manages to shift the Xiaomi and Realme fan base towards itself. Infinix's most recent launch is the S5 Lite in the Indian market, which was also launched under ₹10,000. The key highlight of this device is a punch hole display, which is priced under ₹10,000. Notably, the display measures 6.6 inches and has a tall 20:9 aspect ratio and an HD plus resolution. For optics, the Infinix S5 Lite is equipped with a triple camera module at the rear, comprising a 16 megapixel primary sensor, a 2 megapixel depth sensor and a low light sensor. The smartphone runs on a 2 GHz octa-core MediaTek Helio P22 chipset clubbed with 4GB RAM and 64GB storage. The Infinix S5 Lite ships with an Android Pie OS wrapped around XOS 5.5 Cheetah user interface. The handset is packed by a 4000mAh battery. That's all for now. If you wanna stay updated with the latest happening around the tech industry, make sure you like, share and subscribe to Gizbot's YouTube channel. This is Sandeep, signing off.